Komegas, masalah tak agunu malala eruga, agunu danwani, migitereng, ekkamake, diwehi raiyatun naki, teroristun kamuga, diwehi sarukarun, sabit kurang ule masakka. Warab bodu jarima di sarukarun mikurani geto. Jarima agi haddu fahala bahwa bodu jarima.
We have a serious issue with this radical Islam. And we need to address that. We have a situation where our people are being recruited by groups in Pakistan and Afghanistan. And as long as that recruitment drive goes on, it gets very difficult for us to bring our house in order.
Clearly, you're saying here that there is a great problem with Pakistan. I mean, students who are going from Maldives to Pakistan are being radicalized. You're saying that's a huge problem in Maldives.
It's a big problem in Maldives.
Are you saying also that some of these students who have gone from Maldives are in the clutches of the Taliban? They have been actively supporting the Taliban?
They have been, yes, I'm saying that.
And you're also saying that these people are fighting the battle inside Pakistan.
Maldivian people are being recruited by Taliban and they are fighting in Pakistan. And when, you know, it's a serious issue.
Would you put a number, a figure to how many Maldivian people are there?
There's a fair amount. You know, we are talking about a few hundreds.
Kommiyakas miyoti aniyavari sarukaran aysa. Sarukara ki haddu fahana fa sarukare avu dannawani mi divaha rajya ga taristun tagatti biyati mi munne kanadeli ga dannawani sabaki terrorism ki no da terrorist ki kobayto ei timage kanun fahanala timage usulu fahanala tima hituhuri gotaka ulen tayyarwa miha ulen masa kuramiha ei terrorism ki ehinkama vanya
Maldivian people are being recruited by Taliban and they are fighting in Pakistan.
Amille se phalihenge mani karuka dammali jehuniye geto